He saved this world with his son's life. God must have agonized and grieved to watch his child suffer and bleed. But he knew the blood that his son spilled there would save the world from her despair. So that 2,000 years ago, God put his power in the flow, and the sins of the world could not pollute it. The years and time could not dilute it. Jesus' blood still washes. The blood still cleanses. After all these years, the blood still has miraculous power. So if you need healing for your life, you've tossed and turned and prayed all night, because the doctor said to you that there was nothing he could do. My friend, no matter how you feel, keep saying, by his stripes I'm healed. That's when the blood will take control and let its healing virtues flow. When she
rock is on your knees.